Gear that was about to be shipped out was secured Tuesday afternoon by Williamson County deputies. Tactical robots, night vision goggles, and laser targeting equipment. Deputies had to turn it in last week.
All of it's staying home.
Good feeling?
A great feeling. It'll be a better feeling when we get to put it, actually give it back to the deputies.
The equipment is staying with the Sheriff's Department after county commissioners heard from several people urging them to reconsider a decision that they made in July.
I got the kind of feeling that the commissioners, while they were trying to excuse maybe why they voted no previously, that they finally heard the voice of the citizens and decided to put politics aside.
Commissioners, in a rare turnaround, voted to sign off on an agreement to receive surplus gear from the Department of Defense. The program is free and has been approved for nearly a decade with little to no controversy. Those who spoke Tuesday noted how this year was different.
Your judgments and decisions have been clouded by a politically motivated vendetta towards our sheriff.
Commissioners Valerie Covey and Russ Bowles voted against the renewal in July. At the time, both raised concerns about maintenance cost and if there was a need.
If you had known that the no vote in July would have cost equipment, would you have made the no vote?
No. I would have supported the item if I had known that the items would have to be returned.
And I think that's an important part for you.
It is. And of course, and so having that information made my vote a yes vote today.
The vote to renew the free equipment program was unanimous, but before that happened, there were a few tense moments.
We just need information, and that's cheap for you guys to give us. Just give us the information. None of us have to spend time with this.
Commissioner, if you'll let me speak, perhaps you should use your staff to do a little research. You have voted on this 3 years previously.
I wrote.
Commissioner Cook, I almost feel scolded at this point. Like I was sitting before the principal, and I hate to feel that way.
The urging to cooperate more was also directed towards Sheriff Robert Chody, who was not at the meeting.
Miscommunication in the United States, I think, is our biggest issue. And if we can fix that even a little bit with just a couple of commissioners, I think we'll have made a giant leap forward regardless of the politics.